Yeah, looks like we have Orestes coming in. See Josiah. They're from Cuba. And I believe they live in Miami. Miami area. And they bought the Ukraine Arse. And Orestes became quite good. Once he didn't have to build an airplane. Orestes Hernandez, second official. See if I can not mess up and get his takeoff. the battery. Hopefully we'll get this maneuver and I'll change batteries. Successfully. I don't think we missed much. We have a number of internationals here, Japan, Brazil. I think some of the Brazilians are from Portugal or some surrounding places, I'm not sure. Almost had some people from Sweden. There's a Brazilian bunch. They came for 30 of them. You can. Alright, see if we can catch the rest of these landers. Put it right in front of the jet. Flight 2 for Dave Fitzgerald. His launcher is Jim Armour. Really nice guy. Excellent builder. Has one of the nicest airplanes on the front row almost every year. David's running a PA-75. It's a little different from the production model, and they blocked the boost port. This is his setup that he took to World. Dave's airplane's 10 plus years old. These guys don't build much. They build one, if it's right, they stick with it for the life of the airplane. Based on round one, I believe Dave Fitzgerald should be in the lead. Good margin. This flight, he's got a corner. The other four don't. He's got more corners than the other four. Set up for the wing over. Dave's airplane seems to be under control a little more than the others. It's got control like everyone else, has its limits. The wind builds up much more. It'll be different. Bias or not.